Yeah, well, the camp is good. Everybody's confident. I mean, we know Jamaica, that tough team to come out of the Gold Cup, you know, second place to America, and they will be coming into this game confident, and we just have to show that we can play against the team that come out second in Gold Cup and get a result.
Playing against Jamaica, you know, there is always an intense affair. You know, Jamaica feel that, or both countries feel that they dominate the Caribbean football. So it wouldn't be a light game, and it's a perfect game for our preparations for Honduras and Panama. You know, it's a good test for us for the intensity that we have to face on September 1st and September 5th.
I think it's going to be very tough. We're taking it one step at a time, and well, we just have to be a little bit patient. I see it as a tough game because they're very physical, and game by game, training camp by training camp, I'm seeing a lot of improvement. So I think I'll do a lot more better in these games coming up here.
Yes, you know, any player desires is playing outside. At age 32, you know, I mean 33, you know, if I get a 2 years outside, still I don't have no problem going out and playing my trade outside the country.
And how do you feel about playing here in the Pro League and being able to maintain a place in the national team?
Well, you know, the Pro League is the highest level for in our country, you know, and many players have to keep the discipline to work hard to maintain a spot on the national team. You know, it's always an honor to be on the national team, so you got to work hard and be concentrated and focused on maintaining that spot on the national team. Well, working with Ross Russell, you know, is a pleasure. You know, he has us working hard. You know, he has us sharp. You know, the player that I try to emulate is our very own Shaka Hislop. You know, he was out in England with many clubs for many years, and I try to work like have a work habit like how Shaka used to work.
Biggest Caribbean Derby comes to Port of Spain on August 24th as the Trinidad and Tobago senior men's team clashes with Jamaica in an international football friendly at the Hazley Crawford Stadium. Kickoff is 8 p.m. as head coach Dennis Lawrence gets a final dress rehearsal before the all-important World Cup qualifier against Honduras on September 1st. This is soca versus reggae at its best. Tallest versus tapa with Caribbean bragging rights at stake. Tickets cost $100. Covered and $50 uncovered, and are available now at all NLCB Lotto locations nationwide. Get them now. You don't want to miss this epic Caribbean showdown.